First off, you're not gonna, don't nobody tell me what to do. I'm not working for you. I work for you. You stop telling me what to do.
Look, you like your brother. He got a problem.
But he said we gotta do the whole interview all over, like you coming in, everything all over. The camera wasn't on.
He screamed. Oh. He would have screamed. Oh.
How long have we known each other?
You might kind of understand French. Yo, what's going on?
He's like, yo, this shit can't be real.
Let me call her back. Right, back. Alright,
how y'all always run y'all interviews?
This is him. Cause this ain't usually the cat.
This is legend.
What? What?
Gotta get this thing
together. What it is, what it do, it's your boy Jesse Reviews back with another video. Shout out to my baby girl, Sarabi. Funny Marco, part 2, featuring French Montana. This dude did an interview with French Montana. It's hilarious. Bro, what the hell going on?
No, I'm just playing.
Oh, what the hell? Listen, shout out to all the returning subscribers. We rocking with y'all. Shout out to all the new people coming through rocking with us. We appreciate all the support. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. Show it to your friends, show it to a parent, show it to your auntie, uncle, nieces, nephews. You know what time it is, honey. Babe, you got anything to say? Before we do, I do want to give a quick shout out to the 2 new subscribers on the channel, Kiana Nicole TV and my boy FaZe Music. Listen, both of them are content creators. FaZe Music does music, obviously, and Kiana Nicole TV is a fellow content creator. She makes videos, reactions, and stuff like that. Shout out to them. Go show their channel some love. I'll have everything down in the description below, all right?
Without further ado.
Look at me, I'm on. 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 Can't stop, keep going. Can't stop, keep going. Can't stop, keep going. Can't stop, keep going. Look at me, I'm on. 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 Can't stop, keep going. Can't stop, keep going. Can't stop, keep going. Can't stop.
Y'all give it up for my boy, French Montana.
Woo!
Hey, this is history.
Hell yeah, man. What's going on?
How's that history?
He
like, who are you?
He gave me Adam Sandler vibes.
Who, him?
No, thank him.
Like,
he's slow.
Body's size.
He ain't an officer, by the way. You know.
Nah?
Nah, he not.
Thank you, bro. Ready.
Nigga chain mad.
So, French Montana, right? Do you speak French?
I used to.
What happened to it?
What happened to it?
When I came here, I started speaking English so much that I forgot how to speak French because it was my second language in Africa.
Where did the name come about?
When I came from Morocco, they used to...
For the goddamn premium, bro.
And, you know, after the moment, I was like, I don't like that. And then they start calling me French. Because when I first came here, I used to speak French first.
So who was you talking to when you said I ain't worried about nothing?
Man, I'm just waking up and just everybody calling me, you know, nagging about their problems. Like, I ain't worried about nothing.
Period.
Like mamas and grandmas?
I be trying hard not to do that with them, you know, because they need me.
Okay. So...
Like,
and then I feel like you the first person to do a whole song saying like the same thing over and over and over. You know that?
Well, which one?
Nigga ain't worried about nothing.
Man, it just felt good to say that line.
You did through the whole song.
Nah, it felt good to say that line.
Yeah, it's a hit.
Yeah, it's a hit. Yeah, definitely. Almost double.
Is there a lot of rappers out there that I think you probably like? The only rapper that can just do that, like a whole song, saying the chorus.
Nah, Mike Jones.
So that's where you got it from?
Nah, not really. Honestly, I ain't worried about that. It was just, you know, that's how I felt the whole day. Mm-hmm. No, so I just went in the booth and it was just like, I ain't worried about that.
So, do you talk about stuff that you don't care about?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't know. I think I do.
Because if you don't care about it, you shouldn't talk about it, right?
But. That was a good question.
Oh.
I might care about it, then don't slow. Care about it after I rap about it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, because that's what I say, you made a song, you're just like, I don't really care. But you made a song about it. So do you care?
Yeah, I cared about everything on there until the song was done.
He busted him up.
I just moved on. I left it all in the booth. I think that's what happened.
So, you know, I got a question right here. I just want to know.
So, what the hell?
He's tearing him up.
I don't know. Which lyric did you say? And it's A, B, and C. Uh-huh. A, B, and C. So, which one? So, we got A, feeling fresh out like Boosie. B, four bad bitches with me. And
B.
C, empty out the tool.
No, he said A.
Which one did I say? Which one I didn't say?
Yeah, it's only one answer.
That I said?
Mm-hmm.
I'll probably say fresh out like Boosie.
I made that up.
Nah, you didn't make that up.
Did we make that up? That was made up.
Nah.
You never
it sounded like something
I was saying. Yeah. So do you know your lyrics?
I think so. It sounded like something I was saying. Matter of fact, that's the first line from Unforgettable.
Yeah, really burned out like
that. Yeah, that's like, that song just went down, man. How can I forget that lyric? Right?
Yeah, you fucked up with that one.
How?
That was wrong.
Well, I said it different.
It's crazy, huh?
I said it different, Jay.
This man's like, never said that, Jay.
Don't do it, Jay. Pull it up. I'm waiting on you. Jay, what the fuck are you doing? Don't pull that up. You're right, you're wrong right now. So I want to know, like, is it hard for you to hear sometimes?
When I'm in the club.
So that's when you say, huh?
Yeah.
That's where it came about?
Yeah, that's where it came from. Mm-hmm. Like when people, you know, try to conduct business with me.
So let's pray it out. And it's like, French. And you're like, huh?
Yeah, mm-hmm. For sure.
Yeah.
That's how it was created.
Damn.
Yeah,
that shit, like, did you trademark that?
I think so.
Mm-hmm. I think you should.
Yeah.
Like clothing line or a drink or a hand. You drink as a hand.
Yeah, I think a lot of people, you know, took it around with it.
Yeah.
But a lot of people were saying it before, too.
Yeah, no, but you, that's like a big trademark. Like,
yeah, definitely.
Yeah, that was a big trademark. Okay. And this question, would you fight a lion once a year or fight a chicken every day in the car? Like once you get in the car? Fight a chicken every day, or would you fight a lion once a year?
Stop that chicken, I have to
fight the chicken.
Why?
You know, that one time you fight that lion, it's gonna be your last time.
Right, but you can fight that chicken every day and it can just almost kill you slowly.
Nah, that chicken ain't gonna kill you, man.
Like, pay.
Depends on the type of chicken that is.
How you feel about that, Matt? What would you do, Matt?
I choke the chicken.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Choke the chicken.
What?
Thank you. Choke the chicken.
No.
Hell no. They give it out time for that.
Other than that, like, what is, like, something that you do enjoy, like, that your fans don't know? That you can tell us, like, something new, like, that's not out there. Mm-hmm. That you ain't said in interviews.
Something that I enjoy doing?
Inside the house.
That's your phone?
Is it me? Nah, it means probably to make sure that's you. Oh, that's you.
The ring is too crazy. Yeah, my bad. I called you by mistake. Yeah, everything good. Let me head doing the interview. Brother. Yeah, that's the first time it happened, and that's the police working here, boy.
What made you start rapping?
Passion and no other options.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? I didn't have no other options. It was just... When I first came here from the motherland, I didn't have like no papers to go to college and or get a job, none of that. So I started hustling, and you know the hustling became slim because I would have got deported.
Mm-hmm.
Then you know I left it for the music because I really loved the music, so I just switched my hustle to the music.
Which one got more hits, French with no hair or French with hair?
I mean, French with no hair was probably my whole life, so I would say French with no hair.
What made you grow your hair?
Man, change the look. Mm-hmm. Change the look, reinvent myself, and just, you know, I don't want to look the same for my whole life.
Mm-hmm. Come on, man.
You know what I'm saying? What you see everybody going ahead.
But now I can't even go straight through the damn thing, and I got to edit it.
I feel like you can go viral when you want to, too. You know that?
Yeah.
What's the most, like, moments where you're like, I plan this, like, I'm going to do this, watch this go crazy? Or you haven't?
It's just when I got, when I, yeah, it was normal. Probably when I got my monkey went viral. Mm-hmm. When I got the lion dog.
Mm-hmm. What about that? Could you talk about that with the dog? Did it bite somebody? You can't talk about that.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it bit somebody. A guy wasn't supposed to be in the house.
Period.
He was in the house to clean my pool. They were supposed to call before they come into the house.
Aww. And he said something about it.
Huh?
And he told. He said something about it.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Yeah. No, but that's, you know, part of the game.
Yeah.
You know, but I got a ride for my dog.
Yeah. Yeah. You still got him, all right?
Yeah, I still got my dog.
That's a nice dog.
Oh, they would have put.
All right. So yeah, before you go, I got like I want to play this beat.
Money really talk. Just kind of like, right, that was any of us.
Coming up with words, you just
put
like,
that, put out
coming up with it.
Hell yeah.
All right, baby. I want to play this beat. I actually think you would like it. And I just want to see, like, what you'll come up with. We could probably make this rap together. Like, you know what I'm saying? Real quick. They're about to kick in. And.
You
in
here.
Yeah.
Okay. Trying to do that?
Huh?
What you was trying to do with that?
What is that like? This is like a little bar. You got something like, how would you come on it?
You got to set first half.
Damn, I'll try to get that free. No, oh, no. Yeah, he didn't fall for it. I'll try to get that verse in.
You got
to
set that first half.
Yeah, the first half. Almost had him. Because we was going to use that sample and just...
Yeah, you got the mic on me.
Yeah. We almost had him, y'all. Almost had him. Give it up for him, y'all. He got it. Hey, yo, hey. This guy's a hustler. He's a hustler. We almost had you.
You got me in the
but yeah,
look
I think
at,
you gotta catch the flex.
Popping
so
up, the ads popping up. This is crazy.
I appreciate you for sitting down like this.
No, thank you for having me.
This is a big, big thing. We did Flavor Flav, and I feel like y'all, I'm trying to see who probably like the biggest you between you or Flavor Flav.
Trying to see if I'm what?
You Flavor Flav, like who more legendary?
Yeah?
Yeah.
What you think?
You got a clock?
Right here. Huh?
Yeah, you got him beat. That's crazy. You got a song with Beyonce?
Nah.
Wait a minute.
Is a song with Beyonce I'm on?
Yeah. 7-Eleven, remix. All over YouTube.
You know about it, JR?
I might
want to
check on that. The money I'm missing.
Y'all told you it's a mix.
Matter of fact, I'm not sure if the camera's on that one. But I need like 15 more minutes.
You gotta go to the airport. Who did it? It was him?
Yeah, the new guy.
Come around the camera. It was you?
Yeah. The new guy.
What was going on?
Huh?
What was going on?
He tried to say he's serious.
I apologize.
Do he speak English? Dude, he got subtitles. What are you saying?
So he didn't know for the first 2 minutes, 3 minutes it wasn't recording?
What are you doing, bro? I literally don't know.
I mean, you hired him, though.
I can't hear him turn on the camera. I got definitely other things. I got to check the script, make sure you go by the flow, make sure our content's right, when everything's legal, that he's not, you know, saying something that's going to get us fined by the FCC.
And then what?
Over here, now you have his camera.
You got to be shitting me.
No, I'm dead serious. I'm not shitting you.
I'm saying you came in too. You didn't have to say nothing about the chicken.
You asked me, do I choke my chicken?
I said, what do you think about? What was the fight? I didn't never say nothing about you choking a chicken, bro.
Bro,
what
the rest of the case? You do this talk about choking.
It's unprofessional. Where's Dave? Why? Like, the fact that he came.
It ain't me, bro. It's not me. This is the crew.
You're in charge.
Yeah, but I can only do so much, man. I don't have a PA on this set. Well, now, you see the budget. I only got these dudes right here. And this dude right here, you see how he showed up to work?
Bro, stop moving that camera. That's supposed to be on me.
Come on, man. Y'all get together, bro. Y'all nervous or something?
You like...
Why he look dead?
Is that mic on the boom?
Dude, what are you talking about? Tell me, y'all. Get together, bro. It's embarrassing.
Okay. Yeah. I think we're rolling now.
All right,
so.
Come on. Just count me in. Just go ahead. Go up and stretch. Okay?
Why he keep falling?
4, 3. Over there. 5, 4.
Niggas
three.
Over there.
First of all, don't nobody tell me what to do. I'm not working for you. I work for Dave.
Okay, Mr. Polo. Or Marco, whatever your name is. Yes, sir.
your county, dude. You're in.
Go. No, you stop telling me what to do.
Look, you like your brother. He got a power problem.
You might come to San French. Yo, what's going on?
You're like, yo, this shit can't be real.
Let me call you right back. Let me call her back. Right back.
Call,
right.
Thank you.
All right. That's how y'all always run y'all
interviews. This is him. Because this ain't usually the cast. Bro, I never seen Heavy Set, dude. This is my first time meeting him.
How long we got to the flight, man? What time we gotta leave here?
Yeah, we gotta head out. Yeah, we gotta go.
What time is it now?
But he said we gotta do the whole interview all over, like you coming in, everything all over. That camera wasn't on.
He screamed. He would have screamed.
I still got my wide shot, I still got my single shot, I still got my rolling shot. I can use it.
This is legend.
What? What?
I mean, how do you feel? What do you think we should do?
Well, you got 5 minutes to do it.
Period.
Wow. Bro, that is not enough time for me.
Like, go with the interview.
That's what I'm saying. Well, my main man just quit.
This is the first time I seen somebody quit on set, though.
I ain't
like him anyway. He tried to pay me $100 for the verse.
Oh, you serious? I mean, we already discussed. We really don't want you here, bro. So you just went and got something to eat and threw papers to get something to eat?
Yeah, the papers, you might worry about that. You need to do the show.
I mean, he said something when you left. Can you tell him what you said?
So I had like you anyway, you stopped paying me $100 for the verse.
Period.
He forced him to snitch.
That's from bro.
Okay, that's cool. That's cool, bro. That's
look at cool. His bad face. He like, yes.
I ain't trying to be there. Each his own, bro.
Right. So you're trying to be where you at. You trying
that,
to
that
do
chocolate, what? That chocolate over the donut going to melt on your fingertips, and you're going to be touching the paper.
Not practicing, Lick.
Bro, is he still, is he going, his light, hey, excuse me, the camera's still not, who speaks his English? Who got him?
Who's
yeah, that's us. Who let Erykah Badu control the cameras? He supposed to, what are you doing down there? You supposed to be over here doing that, bro.
So I had to be up here just because I'm having like some, you know, anxiety issues.
He said, you gotta get this thing together.
Alright, so last
it's like a concerned parent.
Can I wrap it? Can we count down to a countdown?
How much time we got now, Cam?
Alright, we just need to get
the whole time was 1 minute.
Alright, let's get it.
He said, that whole time was 1 minute. He ready to leave, huh?
Alright, like, let the people know who it is.
French Montana.
French Montana, yeah.
Look, he's stopping it again. Look, he can't talk to him.
And then it's going to say to be continued. No, I'm just saying that's it. French Montana. It's just going to be continued. Like, whenever we can bump into him.
You was right into the interview and then you interrupt your own interview. That didn't make any sense.
I guess. Bro, I swear to God.
Yeah, come on, let's get some questions in.
Like, what type of questions should I ask? I really don't know. I really don't do this interview.
You should be asking y'all questions. How long y'all know each other?
Remember last time we were supposed to shoot? So yesterday was cool, and then today he was like, he tired. He's talking about going to Alabama. I don't like all this life story type shit.
Yeah,
I'm
trying to get
better.
I've been trying to be patient.
I'm straight. Just make sure the money's good. I'm good.
You ain't did shit to get paid.
Deserve.
Oh,
ain't no deserve to be paid. I will be paid.
And then you still like.
And then you wrote. Then you said that. You said that he didn't say fresh out like Boosie. So I'm thinking he didn't say that.
I asked you, was it Bootsy or Boosie? Like, I made a whole joke.
Have you been in a worse interview before?
No, I did.
If I need to leave, remove myself so
y'all
can conduct the interview, I'll do that.
I'm saying you waste it all the time. We told you to leave a long time ago.
Would you like me to leave?
Hell yeah.
Okay.
We'll get this interview done.
Like, is this?
What's up?
Girl's a whole comedian. Have you been on a worse interview before?
You serious though?
That's what I don't like. They. This one I'm working with.
He about to go to sleep.
You want to leave.
That's it. Bart.
How many interviews you did so far?
One and a half. This the half.
This the half.
That's not funny. That's racist as hell.
When we come back to Atlanta so we can finish it.
Hey, what's the worst interview you've been on? Be honest.
All right, this one.
Damn. Give it up for me, y'all. That's what I was going for. Let's get it.
He don't know. He still don't know.
I'm fucking with you. What he said, let me show you. He said, no. Yeah. Yeah, he was like, bro, we gotta go. I can't get 5 more minutes.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna walk out.
But they ready to get a bottle.
Mm-hmm.
What's up, my boy?
What's going down?
All right. He knew. He knew. So one thing we wanted to know, me and staff, how was it? What happened?
Do the mic work? My name is Orlando Brown.
And what do you do?
I spread love, make people happy, bro.
Who's the last person you made happy?
Myself. Last night.
How? What was her little brother name? That's our Raven brother. When you said they got into a fight and he lost. Is it Court?
Ain't nobody fighting my little brother.
My girlfriend at the time bit me at the time. Fucking bit my lip, head butted me.
That's after she caught you DMing Mariah Carey, right? All right, we've been done interviewing.
I mean, yeah, it's your show, brother.
No, it's already over. They've been done.
I mean, hey, as long as you fix your jacket, it's not retro anymore.
He's like, he pranking up.
Yeah, he's crazy, boy. Go ahead, baby.
Oh, no, go ahead.
Go ahead, close out, baby.
I don't know what to say.
J-Ski Reviews. See y'all in the next video. Bye-bye.
Look at me, I'm on. 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 Can't stop, keep going. Can't stop, keep going. Can't stop, keep going. Can't stop, keep going. Look at me, I'm on. 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 Can't stop, keep going.